The launch date of the historic Artemis 1 SLS rocket continues to shift farther away.
West 2 Scott Hiley reports on the changing date and the challenges it poses for launch teams and managers.
NASA launch teams Monday removed the September 23rd Artemis launch attempt window, making the next one September 27th with a backup on October 2nd. They also slid the tanking test back to the 21st, a check with supercooled fuel to see if the hydrogen leak has been repaired, the one that scrubbed the last launch.
Every time you go into the rocket, you disconnect something to do a repair, you've got to go back and retest all of those interfaces.
Now the backup Artemis 1 launch date is just a day before the NASA SpaceX Crew 5 launch, bringing four astronauts up to the International Space Station. Phil Metzger used to work at NASA as part of the shuttle launch team.
Because of this, they do have to integrate the schedules and the priorities of multiple customers now, and that does make it a more complex operation.
Since his time at the Kennedy Space Center, it has pushed itself to become a multi-user spaceport. While it might be more complicated, it's paving the way for the future of spaceflight.
And it's already begun. We're seeing new commercial initiatives, and these are driving space efforts that are not funded directly by the government. So it's an exciting time. It's a time of growth, and there will be growing pains during this period.
On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.